Now to the recovery and rebuilding after the tornadoes. And getting a closer look, today FEMA is surveying the damage in Claremont County. And NewsHour's Brian Hamrick was there to get their reaction for us tonight. Brian?
Taking in the depth of the destruction is a challenge for anyone, but quantifying it?
We look at if it's just shingles blown off.
Can be even more difficult.
For if there's major structural damage, if the house is destroyed, or if it's repairable, if it's habitable.
Teams from FEMA spent the day in the hardest hit areas, going from one disaster zone to another all over the area. One team drove from place to place through Franklin Township. The other was on foot in Moscow.
We're trying to determine if there's enough damage in the area to justify a presidential declaration.
Scott Richardson is a FEMA damage assessment specialist. What he sees is just one part of a much larger puzzle.
And there's a lot of pieces that all come together. We look at a lot of different things.
If the area gets the declaration, it will open up federal funding so individuals hit by the disaster can apply for help. There's no shortage of victims trying to figure out what this is going to cost them.
We had, four or five trees here. You can see it. This car smashed. We had a tree on the house, and then, we've been at it a couple days, and we haven't even really put a dent in this.
Each state applies for its own FEMA declaration.
And FEMA tells us it'll be at least a couple of weeks before they know if the area is eligible for those federal funds. Brian Hamrick, News 5.